Alamo and Rose, my Rose of San Antonio.
Thank you. Well, you made me very happy with all that applause on that last number. That song never won an Oscar, but it was written by one of my favorite composers. That's right, I wrote it myself. You know, this afternoon we were out here rehearsing while I was talking to the social secretary, and she said, "Raj, now tonight it's going to be a little cool." So she said, "Play it peppy and play it fast." So here's about the fastest number I know. Gentlemen, get out the Flight of the Bumblebee, will you? Well, I'm out of time. But before I play Autumn Leaves, I always have to play that one. I just want to thank President and Mrs. Reagan for inviting me here tonight. I'd like to thank all of you for coming. I want to leave you with a little poem. When nature paints with colors bold, the autumn leaves of red and gold, a touch of sadness fills our hearts, for soon we know this all departs. Like autumn leaves, these moments here will fade and die and disappear. A blaze of glory all around. Then suddenly, without a sound, autumn leaves.
Once two strangers climbed a rocky top looking for a moonshine steel. They ain't never left no rocky top, I reckon they never will. Corn won't grow at all on a rocky top, the dirt's too rocky by far. That's why all the folks on a rocky top get their corn from a jar. Rocky top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Never sing the inside of a bar room or listen to a jukebox all night long. But I see these are things that bring you pleasure. So gonna make some changes in our own. I've heard it said if you can't beat 'em, join 'em. So if that's the way you wanted me to be, Well, I'll change if it takes that to make you happy. I'm not only gonna see a divine mate. Because your good girl's gonna go bad. I'm gonna be the swingin'est swinger you've ever had. If you like them painted up, powdered up, then you ought to be glad. Cause your good girl's gonna go bad. Oh yeah, your good girl's gonna go bad. This is my very first record 16 years ago. Thanks to you. Just follow the stairway in apartment number 9. I know the sun will never shine in apartment number 9. Today I sat alone at the window and watched our little girl outside at play with a little boy next door, like so many times before. But something didn't seem quite right today, so I went outside to see what they were doing. And they lifted in your eyes, my eyes going. Cause I heard him name again and hung my head in shame. When I heard our little girl say to him, I don't wanna play house, I know it can't. I've watched Mommy and Daddy, and if that's the way it's done, I don't wanna play house. It makes my mommy cry. Cause when she played house, my daddy said goodbye. Our little boy is 4 years old and quite a little man. So we spell out the word we don't want him to understand. Like T-O-Y or maybe S-U-R-P or I-S-A. But the words we're hiding from him now tear the heart right out of me. Our D-I-V-O-R-C-E becomes final today. Me and little G-E-O will be going away. I love you both and this will be pure H-E-double-L for me. Oh, I wish I'd D-I-V-O-R-C-E. Well, I'm his song when he feels like singing, and a swing when he feels like swinging. I don't know what I do that's right, but it makes him come home at night. And when he's home, I make sure he's never alone. And that's why I keep singing my song. And when he's home, I make sure he's never alone. I keep singing my song.
you so much. First of all, I want to say a special thanks to President and Mrs. Reagan for inviting us up tonight, and thanks to all of you for coming out. You know, I was born in the Deep South. I was born in the state of Mississippi and raised in Mississippi and Alabama. And I want to do these next few parts of songs special for President Reagan and Mrs. Reagan, because I want to do it special for them, for your days I know are filled with such horrible tasks that we never realize as an individual out of the White House. So our prayers and our thoughts are with you, and this is the kind of music that we're going to sing and dedicate special to you. Go sing.
With some glad morning when the lobby's over, I'm flying with me to a home on God's celestial shore. Oh,
I've been accused, among other things, of doing most of my writing for you ladies. But back in 1968, I did write a song that was special for all you guys. We don't want you to go away feeling slighted. This is special for all of you. Sometimes it's hard to be a woman, giving all your love to just one man. You'll have bad times, you'll have good times, doing things that you don't understand. But if you love him, you forgive him, even though He's hard to understand. And if you love him, oh, be proud of him. 'Cause after all, he's just a man. Something warm to come to when nights are cold and lonely. Stand by your bed and show the world you love him. Keep giving all the love you can. Stand by your man.
You're making me nervous. I love you. You're wonderful. Thank you. Thank you so much. You've been wonderful. We love you. And until we hopefully can come back someday or see you again in your represented states, we'll leave you with this one more time.
Stand.
Yeah, sit down. Gee. Hey, I'd have never thought of that. Well, before I talk about these wonderful entertainers who've been so generous and kind with their entertainment, so wonderful, I want to thank, at the beginning of the evening, I want to thank my good friend from California, and the other good friends with him and his troupe, our barbecuers from Santa Maria, California, who came here all the way to barbecue. I thank Roger Williams, except he isn't here to hear that. Now, the reason he came down and said goodbye was he had to catch a plane, so he's on his way. And we appreciate his talent, I know. And we certainly all appreciate Tammy Wynette. You were nervous. I had goosebumps. Tammy, it was beautiful. And thank you so very much for being with us. And you know, I'm going to get a record of that and send it up to these ladies and gentlemen on the Hill. Stand by your man. I like the whole idea. And finally, this Army chorus. It's always an inspiration to hear you. And of course, the Marine Orchestra has left us already, and they were wonderful in their part of the program, and this orchestra and your company that is with you, Tammy. We're most grateful to all of you. And I think one of the great pleasures that Nancy and I have had is getting to know so many of you personally in these 20 months that we've been here, and to discover that we can disagree and still be agreeable. And on the Republican side, your support and guidance has been a valuable asset. I don't take it for granted. There's one thing, you can't be called a rubber stamp. I found that out on the tax bill. But it's kind of like a happy marriage, though. You can have quarrels and it's still a happy marriage. But somebody told me, this is another news announcement, that Dave Stockman is getting married. His toughest budget battles lie ahead. If you think he doesn't take the budget seriously, the wedding cake is going to be a cheesecake made with surplus cheese. But this has been an historical Congress, I want to say to all of you, whichever side you were on. You were part of, I think, a great philosophical change in direction, and I think it's a tribute to our form of government and to each of you that we can move from one basic economic and social perspective to another without a threat to the political freedoms that we all love so well and which were so beautifully proclaimed by the chorus here. But if there were any doubts, you made it clear that we are Republicans, we are Democrats, but one thing for certain, we are all Americans. And now again, under an almost full moon, weather turned out, everything was just fine, but this entertainment, Tammy and all of you, and all of you back there. It was just wonderful, and we thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you back there.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And thank all of you.